I'm sweating, and not just because of the weather. And once we get that hardware back to the lab, we'll know what it is, who made it, where it came from, and most importantly, we'll know exactly how to help the Bureau put their hands on it so they can sell it to the highest bidder.
Once our guys have run their analysis.